YouTube is saying goodbye to its Stories feature next month. The feature first rolled out back in 2017. Creators on the platform could post content to their story, which disappeared after a set amount of time. Since then, it hasn't gained much popularity for YouTube users. Now the company wants content creators to post more on different parts of the platform, like the community post section. Users will be able to access the Stories feature until June 26th. A